Hey, hi.
Hi, hello.
The brains behind some of the biggest innovations in legs, MIT's Director of Biomechatronics, Hugh Hare.
Oh, wow. So this is where we do the human testing on the ankle. We define bionic as using electromechanics to at least emulate biological function, and perhaps one day to go beyond biological function.
Hughes invented a new generation of bionic ankles with the help of military funding.
Jen here has a pad that's communicating wirelessly, of course, to the bionic ankle. She's tuning various parameters. The timing of the ankle thrust is very, very important to walking efficiency.
I mean, just by looking at it from here, I mean, if he was wearing long trousers, you wouldn't realize that he's wearing an artificial leg, would you?
Right. Just like you don't realize I'm wearing two right now.
Wow.
Let me show you.
Oh, wow, this is amazing.
So fully articulating ankle. So it adapts, it can walk slowly. I can suddenly accelerate out.
Wow.
Stop immediately. The ankle has no idea what I'm doing.
Then how does it know when it's supposed to give power and when
not? It's just responding to my body. The ankle has no idea that I'm going up steps or going down, but which responds appropriately.
That is absolutely amazing. And also, I think they look actually quite nice.